I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, practicing as an obstetrician and gynecologist at Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar 2nd Space. And I am also a visiting consultant at Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th Block, and also Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th Block. I also do visit as a consultant in Motherhood Hospital of Banshankri 2nd Stage. When all females started telling, we are also liberated females, why should we only use contraception? Why should we only avoid pregnancy? Why not the males also do something for avoiding unwanted pregnancies? The research started doing whether we can have a contraception for the males. So contraceptions of male, easiest contraception is preventing the entry of the semen into the female system. And as you all know, the commonest thing that can be used is condoms. Condoms is worn on the male sexual organ so that the semen is not released into the female system, and that way that is one type of contraception which is safe and it is easily done and it is being used nowadays. But all people started researching on male contraceptive tablet. There is a research going on, there is a medicine which they are using for male contraception. Unlike females, one egg is released per month and easily it will inhibit the ovaries, that is done, female fertility. Whereas in men, it is all throughout the day, all throughout their living life. And even to a particular age, the semen will have sperms and sperms will be producing in millions. So to do contraception for a male, it is a difficult question. So they have done some particular hormone which they have been trying it as male oral contraceptive. And this, the way it works is, it will try to reduce the LH and FSH in the male fertility profile. And by reducing that drastically, it reduces production of sperms. Production of sperms is inhibited and that way fertility is inhibited. But what happens in male infertility is, when we use a contraception in males, it cannot have 100% this thing. So maybe few sperms are released and it will take so many days. Not that once you started taking the tablets, oh, now you are fully safe and you can have intercourse without becoming pregnant. That is not the thing in male fertility. So it is very difficult to produce a male contraceptive tablet. Research has happened and is still in the development stage. It is not in a stage where it can be universally used. That is the thing I want to tell. And one more thing about the oral contraception that can be used in male, it will have so many side effects because it is a hormone. So it can have, most important is deep vein thrombosis. You will have DVT. The DVT is not at all a safe thing. DVT can happen. Other than that, so many small side effects can happen, like increase in acne, increase in headache, then libido will reduce and the interest in sex will reduce, and there will be tiredness, and most of the time they may start gaining weight. These are all the side effects of male contraceptive tablet. We have not reached the stage where there is everything is safe and everything is good. So unless that stage is reached, we don't release that into the market. So it is always in the research side. And right now we don't have a particular oral male contraceptive tablet.